Good morning, children. Yesterday we wrote three bits from essay to revision, right? Meanings, missing letters, rhyming words. Three bits लिखे ना essay to revision में. हाँ. आज बाकी का revision दिखाते. So everyone open your classwords. English classwork open करो. Open करें. So take out a new page. Write down today's date. That is 1/4/21. 1st April 2021, 1/4/21 date लगाओ और 4th बिट बोलके था first line. SA2 revision English A वो तो new page राशि का first line लो 4th बिट बोलके था first line. Okay, now write down. And N-E-S-S, ness to the adjective. Okay, likho. First line में fourth bit को के डाल के heading लिखो add N-E-S-S, ness to the adjectives. Okay, first one, kind. Kind. A adjective. A kind है so adjective. इसको क्या करना हम add ness to the adjective. A adjective को ness याद करना. Kindness. What? Addness to the adjective. Kindness add करे. Kindness. Next. Good. G-O-D. Good. Good को ness add करे तो goodness. G-O-D. Good. N-E-S-S. Ness. Goodness. Good, goodness. Dull, D-U-L-L, dull. Dull को भी ness add करना. D-U-L-L, dull. N-E-S-S, ness. Dullness. D-U-L-L, dull. N-E-S-S, ness. Dullness. Sad, S-A-D, sad. Sadness. S-A-D, sad. N-E-S-S, ness. Sadness. Bright. B-R-I-G-H-T. Bright. Brightness. B-R-I-G-H-T. N-E-S-S. Brightness. What? Addness to the adjectives. Kind, kindness. Good, goodness. Dull, dullness. Sad, sadness. Bright, brightness. What? Likho, everyone neatly. लीव अ लाइन करके नीटली लिखो बेटा. सो सी चिल्ड्रन, एडनेस टू द एडजेक्टिव्स. काइंड, काइंडनेस. गुड, गुडनेस. डल, डलनेस. सैड, सैडनेस. Bright, brightness. हो गया? Now, I'm wrapping up. Take out next page. Next page में 5th bit लगाओ. Next page में. to the given words. Add ed to the given words. अब इंदा करना, जब से क्या करें हम एक वर्ड को एनएसएसनेस ऐड करें. अब क्या करना, वर्ड को ईडी ऐड करना. देखो फर्स्ट वर्ड सेल, सेल ईडी सेल्ड हुआ ना वैसा ही. रिप्लाई R-E-P-L-Y, reply, replied, R-E-P-L-I-E-D, replied, splash, S-P-L-A-S-H, splash, splashed, S-P-L-A-S-H-E-D, splashed, wash, W-A-S-H, wash, washed, W-A-S-H-E-D, washed, asked, asked. देखो, see, easy ना? Add ed to the given words. जब से क्या था, add ness to the adjectives. वो words को हम ness ness add करें. अब यहाँ पे ed add करना. Sail, S-A-I-L, sail, sailed, S-A-I-L-E-D, sailed. Reply, R-E-P-L-Y, reply, replied, R-E-P-L-I-E-D, replied. Splash, S-P-L-A-S-H, splash, splashed, S-P-L-A-S-H-E-D, splashed, wash, W-A-S-H, wash, washed, W-A-S-H-E-D, washed, asked, A-S-K-E-D, asked, okay? Write neatly, children. After this, only one big question answers are there. If that question answers I give you for revision completed. Okay? Write neatly. Each and every bit write neatly. Read perfectly. A, again I am reading. C, sail. Sailed, S-A-I-L-E-D, sailed. Reply, replied, R-E-P-L-I-E-D, replied. Splash, splashed, S-P-L-A-S-H-E-D, splashed. Wash, washed, W-A-S-H-E-D, washed. Asked, A-S-K-E-D, asked. Okay? I'm rubbing off this way. Name of Anjali's pet. What was the name of Anjali's pet? Bruno. B-R-U-N-O. Bruno. Bruno was the name of Anjali's pet. देखिए, only you have to read the word Bruno. What was the name of Anjali's pet? Question. Only Bruno word पढ़ो, B-R-U-N-O, Bruno. बाकी पूरा question mention है देखो. Bruno was the name of Anjali's pet. Bruno एक पढ़े तो was the name of Anjali's pet. Everything is in question paper only. So you have to read the word perfectly. Bruno. What was the name of Anjali's pet? Bruno was the name of Anjali's pet. Next, second question. Who is the narrator afraid of? Who is the narrator afraid of? Answer. The narrator is afraid of doctor. See, यहाँ भी एक keyword. The narrator is afraid of doctor. Doctor एक word पढ़े तो बाकी पूरा question में ही है. Yes, who is the narrator afraid of? The narrator is afraid of doctor. What was the name of Anjali's pet? Bruno was the name of Anjali's pet. Who is the narrator afraid of? The narrator is afraid of doctor. Okay? Only these two questions, children. After this, write down revision completed. Your English revision is completed. You have only 6 bits. Meanings, missing letters, rhyming words, add ness to the adjectives, kind, kindness, that one. Add ed, sailed, replied, ed. 5th bit and 6th bit, question answers. All these bits, write one bit in one page very neatly and read it for your exams. Okay, children? In the next class, I'll give you half revision Hindi ka humana. बाकी का हाफ रिवीजन हिंदी का देते नेक्स्ट क्लास में. आज इंग्लिश रिवीजन कंप्लीट कर लो. ओके, थैंक यू.